I love you.
I've just got eyes for you. I've just got eyes for you.
Time for a whole new life.
No father could enchant me, darling, like you do. I've just
got eyes for you. Good morning, Vault-Tec calling.
I've just got eyes for you.
Who is my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
So, thanks, dog meat. Thanks. This is why you don't take a fucking dog. So, today we head to the Great Green Jewel of Diamond City, which is away the fuck over there. Like, away. Yeah, we get it, dog meat. Away the fuck over there. Okay, quite a bit over there. Okay, dog meat, move. There we go. Yeah, you still can't see it. Goddamn. But today, I think we'll not do too much of an editing episode. One, because, bitch, I got me good guns. I can do what I want. I'll do what I want to, as that once the singer said. Can't remember who, though. Ooh. I think he broke a bit of everything. So, yes, I've been looking about and doing things, and I found out, in fact, let's go this way. I found out I'm 75% through this whole game. 75% through everything. The trophies that you get when you're, well, trophies, achievements, all the same bollocks. I have about 75% of them. Whereas Grand Theft Auto, a game that I've played a bit too much of, has about 15%, which is, just a little bit off. It sounds a bit off, doesn't it? Oh yeah, make sure there's no one around. Alright, there's no one around. Leave the wrench, because who needs a wrench? Who needs a wrench anyway? So, yeah. 75%. 75%. That's quite a lot. And when I say quite a lot, I mean quite a lot. I mean, think about it. 75%. Of a game that I don't consider a great, amazing, oh my god, game. A game that I didn't even decide to buy before it was released. Hi, Carla.
Huh? So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Diamond City? That one. Where's that?
Directions. Figures. Just keep going until you see the skyline. Cross the river. You'll find the Great Green Jewel just inside the city limits.
Just inside? Oh. So, yeah. I'm a little bit amazed by... Hello? I'll put my gun away.
Hey there, doll. If you're interested in making some easy scratch,
My boss is putting together a crew for a new job.
What's the job?
You gotta get the details from Bobby. You know, Bobby No-Nos and good neighbor. I don't know nothing else about it.
Oh! Hello, sir. Bobby No-Nos, you say? Dog meat. Dog... Fuck's sakes. Dog meat. Bobby No-Nos, you... Oh, fuck yeah. So, yeah. I'm a little bit amazed by the whole 75% thing. Because it's not something that I really expected. I mean... I never expect things like that. I really don't. Oh yeah, does that... Two quantums, son of a bitch! Two quantums right there. And a normal one. Son of a bitch, man! Son of a bitch. Yeah. 75%. That's fun, right? I'm just worried on what may just jump out and bite my ass. Oh yeah, I'm meant to upgrade my weapons as well today. Okay, the main reason that we're doing things non-edited, non-all this bollocks, is because... One, my throat hurts, so I don't want to do an hour of talking. I'm fine talking like this and doing things, but for an hour, that's just gonna hurt, man. That's just going to hurt. I'm not even fully sure what it is. Dog meat, will you just... I swear this dog's like a squirrel on crack. So yeah, I don't even know what is hurting me. But... Yay! My throat, it hurts like hell. And already today I've recorded two discussion episodes. Which was fun. Arguing points of a game that, isn't normally heard on the internet. Usually it's a crazy person's voice that's heard on the internet. Oh wait. Oh yeah. So it's a voice that's heard. That looks like a person from far back, away over there. Oh well. Let's just keep on trucking on. How are you, dog meat? Still full of crack, I see. Save the Brotherhood. Don't save the Brotherhood. Save the Brotherhood. Don't save the Brotherhood. Fuck it, let's save the Brotherhood. So... How can I see you through the wall? Ooh, no. Ooh, no. Ain't touching that. So... That's what I was looking for. Dog meat, don't touch it. Oh... Shut the fuck up. So just before I made coffee for this episode, and I'm still drinking it for once. Normally I have complications with recordings, which means, hey, coffee, I've had you before you were even popular. This is gonna be bad. Shit. This is why I brought dog meat. Fuck! Ow! My broken leg! Dog meat! Oh, bollocks. Ugh. Today we're going to Diamond City! Yay! Fucking hell. It wasn't even my legs that came off. Come on, you know what? No. Fuck dog face. Dog meat, whatever. I don't care at this point. Don't care for him. That tree freaked me out, making me think it was someone. So yeah, as I was saying, just before I made my coffee for this episode, weirdly enough, a cop decided, hey, I'm going to knock on your door and ask you a question or two. Hope you're fine with that. I'm not. I don't know why, I'm just very awkward around cops. Not that I've done anything. Not that I would do anything. Just, it's an awkward thing. You know, when someone's like, hey, do you know the person next door, your neighbor? Do you know where your neighbor is? Yeah, I don't know jack shit about anyone. The only neighbor I've talked to in the past... Let's see. This is going to be hard, but in the last year... One person. I have quite a few neighbors, and... yeah, one. You know when in movies they say, oh, everyone goes around and meets their neighbors, and hey, pa, yeah, That's not how it works. That really isn't how it works, and it's a sad day when that happens. That it's not how it works. But it's not how it works, man. Bye. Is that trigger man still here? Oh. Fuck. Whoa. Raider? Oh. I think she dead. Who's that? A raider? Fucker. So, yeah. I don't know why, but I'm very awkward with people. Should probably scoop the goop. Fuck. Thanks, I really wanted that. Didn't want that. Really didn't need the rats. Didn't want the rats. Didn't care for the rats. Some fucker gave me the rats. It's a bit like the clap, just, you know. Death included. Hi. That one was itching to get out. I don't know if anyone's up there, so... I don't think it... Clinton. Clinton? Who's Clinton? I see little people.
If I see any more rad roaches, I'm going to stomp them flat.
Alright.
I bet you will, honey. But you tell me first before you go chasing anything, you hear?
Hello.
Huh?
Okay, I'll ask your daughter.
Hey, pal.
Huh? Hi, miss.
Am I fucking missing something here? I will shoot you.
Dad, I really miss Mom.
I know, kiddo.
Well, too bad. She's dead in a ditch. It's a bit grim. Bit too grim for your show. Your... hey, look, happy. I know. I don't know why, but I've just... I haven't felt like me the past couple days. Does this mean you're ending? No. Just I felt like shit. My throat's been hurting. I've not been able to record everything that I've been meaning to, and yeah. So that's fun. And everything I've been doing for the channel has been writing up stuff. I don't know, I just don't... I don't have that... Ooh, I want to get bitten by lizards in Far Cry. You know, when I'm recording this, that Far Cry 4 and Far Cry Primal thing just came out. And yeah. I don't expect to get shit for that. Never. I'm just sick fed up of the same thing from Far Cry. And I've only played 2 of them. And I've heard 1 billion reviews of the other one. The, you know, one. What does the one mean? I don't know. I really don't know. Hop over there. Huh. Bye. That's a bit, far, if that's the right word, just, okay. What? Why do I get super mutants straight off the bat? Like, that's some bullshit right there. Hey, you have righteous authority. Which I don't think this is. Is it? Dum dee dum dee dee. Righteous authority. Make it the right gun. There we go. So, yeah. Having a bit of a problem with... Oh, fuck. Hi. Ow. Could you please pretty please fucking die?
You hit like a rat roach.
And you hit like a Shrek. Hold on. We've learned from our mistakes before. Ow, ow, ow! I can't even fucking see you. What? I can't hear you. Ah, there you are. Shot in the giblets. Is that everyone? Caution. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Mr. Cutsy, fuck off! Ow, ow. Ah, that's my ass. Fucking, do you mind? I was going to get my extra goodies, but no, I think not. Ow, ow. Do you mind? Do you fucking mind? Shit hurts, man. That shit hurts. Don't fall in a hole. That's even worse. Well, this hasn't been a good episode for the pain that's in my throat. Okay. How do we want to handle this? I know. Just gently hop over here. Throw that. And then run like fuck. Yeah. Ooh, cans. Gimme. Gimme. Alright, everyone okay? I hope that's not with me. Nope, that's up here. Well, shit. Shit. Ooh. Oh. What am I stuck on? That tiny little debris? Ooh.
Other side's chained up.
Hold on. I. No. You're. In. There. I'll. Come. Back. For. You. Maybe not. Maybe not. Sounds like a bad place. It's too silent. Okay, past the river, in the center of town. And there's giant green dogs. That was nearly my fucking head, you twat.
Super mutants!
Okay. Where? Alright. Security can deal with it. Don't need it. Not touching, can't get mad. I think. R2-D2. Tell C-3PO that they're a bit. They're just a bit. How do I put this? You do that for me. Okay. R2-D2 has a clone. What's this shit?
We got purified water inside the city. Best drink in the Commonwealth.
Okay. Bye then.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Your job!
Just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
Lies, I tell you, lies!
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan.
Ooh, Danny
here.
Sullivan.
You can't just lock me out. I can wait all day, Danny. Open up. You.
Yeah?
You want into Diamond City, right?
What?
Sort of.
Who are you?
Shh.
Okay.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to Crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. No need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Ooh. Big grand opening.
You first.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
All right. Okay. Bye then.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told
that guy over there.
Gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer.
Ooh, rabble-rousing.
The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Okay. I don't get this, but the subtitles keep on messing up. I don't know why. Just...
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, miss.
Well, sometimes.
No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money. Settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
Muckraker! I feel so shocked.
What are you two arguing about anyway?
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
No. Yeah, sounds like Fox.
Was there anything particular you came to our city for?
Oh, fuck.
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My missing baby?
Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing?
Just
about.
You
hear that, McDonough? Is Diamond City Security just gonna stand by while a mother searches for her infant son all on her own?
No, don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
A mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't have time for any more questions. I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
I could make a...
This is ridiculous.
...political joke,
Diamond
but I'll
City
not.
Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates any cases?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. Mmm, a big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Ooh, perfect for article. Ooh. I feel so special. Oh. Fuck. What's back there? I keep forgetting to look up if this is Fenway. Does this say outside? Fenway... maybe? R2-D2? No, that's that one from the J.J. Abrams films.
Are you looking for a new career in science?
No. I don't need a job. I'm a free spirit. Ooh, Diamond City.
Piper, just, you're back.
Oh. Hello. Yes. I broke the game.
Hello. How are the paper sales?
That includes the subtitles.
Overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks, and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head.
How can I stop worrying?
You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong?
They might want to build a wall. A big wall. Alright, let's go. Diamond City. It's a bit big, ain't it?
Get your copy of the public. We expose the truth behind the Institute.
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
Ooh, warnings.
The Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, lady? They snatch people up in the night.
I've never heard of the Institute, lady. I've heard of the Institute, but not the Institute, lady.
They grab you too.
I'm so shocked.
Who's gone missing?
Drifters, residents, stadium seat snobs. Seems every year or so, someone's gone. And we all know why. So you better be careful, newcomer. The Institute is out there. And they'll grab you, too. Like I said, it's all in the paper.
I'll be
whatever.
Fine.
Yeah, I've heard that before. So what are you doing in Diamond City, anyway?
What's in there coming to go?
I came here looking for someone.
Let me guess. That someone's gone missing, right? That's what I'm telling you. So who is it?
Yes.
I'm looking for my baby. His name's Sean.
You have a son, lady? Wow, you're old.
A son, lady? I've never known of such a thing. I've heard of a son, and I've heard of a lady. Never heard of a son, lady.
The Institute is involved. And no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this Institute?
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of anything. If anyone's gonna help you, it's him.
What Nick? Else do you know about Mr. Valentine?
I know all the adults who go there won't admit it. Ain't that the way it is? No one's ever grateful for the people who help out the most.
Isn't that the way it is, my fine child? Isn't that the way it is?
Thanks.
Don't they teach you anything in this damn town?
Remember, the Institute's out there, newcomer. Watch your back.
Okay.
If anyone is one of those things, it's that secretary of his, her and her perfect hair.
Mm-hmm.
The mayor's secretary. Come on, Ma. I cut her hair myself, and I know human hair.
That's just it, Johnny. You wouldn't be able to tell the difference.
Neither would you.
Well, hello there.
Razor,
another
bleed.
One of the poor and
don't
stupid of Diamond
nothing.
City come begging for table scraps?
Motherfucker, please!
The poor and stupid?
Oh, don't act like you don't know. There's two types of people in this town. The ones living in the stands and everyone beneath us. I know everyone in the stands, and that doesn't include you. Now, why don't you make yourself scarce?
Bitch.
What did you say? Oh, whatever.
I called you a bitch.
Around here, we call your haircut the scav special. Little flecks of blood, give it the personal touch. You should think about getting a trim.
No, I like my hair.
Gonna pass.
Did I come on too strong?
Fucker.
The Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of your dreams.
Not exactly neon, is it?
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. The combat zone. I'd stay clear if I was you.
Ooh, the combat zone, you say?
Hey, Klepto. Nice try.
Damn it! God damn!
Self-prescribed Kims, as recommended by me, myself, and I.
This is the medical district. This is the... Oh, this is the getting stuck district.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
No.
No.
Did I upset you? Sorry. Da-din, stop stealing my shit. Alright, let's talk to Piper.
Ain't got nothing better to do?
I was invited. You were an accident. No, that's a bit grim. Where's Piper? Piper.
I'm glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Why are you calling me that?
Cause you're a vault dweller? I know you're not wearing the blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and the fish-out-of-water look... dead giveaways.
How can you see my face?
I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
What do I have to answer?
I'm in.
Good.
This better not be loaded questions. I didn't sleep with that intern.
So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
Cold.
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yeah.
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The woman out of time.
I'm like
so
Doctor
you've
Who.
So, seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Honestly, seeing everyone surviving out here, rebuilding the world, it gives me hope.
That's surprisingly inspired, Blue.
I was a songwriter
now
before.
I already know you're looking for yourself.
Stuff went down.
Sean, do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
Don't know.
I don't know.
No one ever does. That's what makes them so scary. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
Don't lose hope.
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again, or at least that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right?
Watch your back.
Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where this story goes next.
I kind of want to leave you here so you can get the story out, and can I steal your bob? Yoink.
Well, there's a classic.
What? Me stealing? Never. Casual. Gimme. Y'all ain't getting shit.
None this is all stays hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
Alright. I'm just taking everything. Ooh, a guard. I don't even know what a guard happens to be. Anything? No. Okay. Bye. Oh, wait. What about
most
in here?
Folks are just looking for a
duct
hand.
Tape.
All we gotta do is offer. Never thought a reporter could
tell some politicians that.
Until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Are
hey,
you
Piper. Heading my way?
No, I.
You know what?
Why are you following
me? You know where to find me.
All right. Bye.
Don't move, Synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes. We're family.
Put the gun down now.
Oh shit! It's a three-way dance.
Kyle, no!
It's a two-way dance.
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
There's this one. There's kind of one that's,
I need you to step away, Scabber.
What the fuck did you just call me?
I understand, officer. I just want to know what happened.
You got bricks for ears? I said get the hell out of here now.
All right, calm down. Just stealing the guy's shit. See ya. It's time for the detective.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
Now, I heard from my cousin. He knows a guy that works for him. They got a code phrase and everything. Follow the freedom trail.
The hell is that supposed to mean?
But a
you're full of
asshole.
That kind of talk is going to get you snatched up by the synths.
When I'm ending an episode, I expect everyone to shut the fuck up. Okay? Everyone got that? Okay. The detective.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want a history lesson.
You read the paper? Damn synths. Hiding among us.
I want to fucking shoot every last one of you. Hold on. The detective. Anyone? Alright, I'm gonna go. Assholes.